those missing buskers performed here. Let's see what we can find.
Oh, I don't know.
All right.
Wine. A lot of it.
Smells like Silent Plains Piquette. A regular order for Venatori.
They were here for a while, drinking. Waiting for what? Let's check outside. See where they went. Wine. Probably a cheap vintage. Not the same as the wine inside. I think the buskers drank out here. That's blood. Did one of the buskers get hurt? No busker would leave their instrument behind. Strings are broken. Somebody knocked this instrument around. All right. The Venatori are drinking inside. They have a signal for when the buskers finish. The buskers go outside for a drink. They're distracted. Then the Venatori ambush them and haul them away. So we don't know why yet, but we know where the buskers were taken. The lookout.
Did you see what he said in the
Dragon driven from Minrath the street.
I finished out the list. Good work.
Let's find those buskers. Stay ready, though. The Venatori are playing rough. Still warm. Whoever was on watch just left. Dead. He's Venatori, not one of the buskers.
Stabbed in the back. Poorly. Someone wasn't sure of themselves.
Someone saw their chance and took it. We need to find the buskers. Empty. Where are they? A restaurant pamphlet. The garden. It mentions performers.
Carelessness or a trap? Maybe both.
We could approach the garden from the rooftops. That'll give us some cover. We still need to save the buskers. But if this is a trap, let's be smart about it.
Huh.
So, you and Rook?
Do I want to know where this is going?
It's not going anywhere. I don't mean your relationship's not going anywhere. My question.
Right.
It's just nice. And you can solve cases together.
We could do that before.
But now, it's romantic. Have you ever tracked down someone you didn't want to find?
Sure.
But if you didn't want to, why did you do it? What made it feel okay?
It didn't, but it was the move I had to make.
How did you know?
Look, I wish I had an easy answer, but I don't.
Right. Sometimes things are just bad in every way.
Thank you.
else do you put gravy on? You think what she was researching?
It's the reason she did it.
As any push the blame. These things do.
You know, I did find something behind her desk. Something she missed, or someone else did. I'm not sure.
Few people are worthy of an invitation, you know. I should put that on the sign. I should get a sign.
Far from the garden. That's not a coincidence. Let's go in and see if there's any sign of what happened to the buskers.
That thing you said about Gillenade, it jogged a memory. A warden claimed he found his way under a mountain. Saw a pool that merged creatures into new, terrible forms.
Right. That matches some of the legends. They say she healed people in those pools.
That warden? His story? It could have been demons or just nightmares of a bad time. But now I wonder.
Well, we haven't found one yet.
Yeah, someone wasn't spending much on their wine.
Well, back to our point. That warden, his story, it could have been demons or just nightmares of a bad time. But now I wonder.